Hey, what's up guys, this is Jay Kapoor here, and in this video I'm going to show you the easiest way to root and install TWRP recovery on your Redmi Note 3. So let's get started. So first of all, you have to download this zip file from the link in the description, or you can go to jktricks.com/rn3root. So it's just one zip file, so download it, extract it. I'm using WinRAR to extract this zip file. You can use any software. So before we can do anything, we need to disable driver signature enforcement in our PC. So just open up the start menu, type cmd and run it as administrator. Now copy this command from the description down below and paste it here. Now just press the enter button on your keyboard and restart the PC. Now go to that rn3 root folder that we extracted, double click on the mi flash file and install this program. So whenever you get this pop-up like Windows can't verify driver, so just click on install this driver anyway. Now on your Redmi Note 3, go to system settings, then about phone option, then tap on the MIUI version 6-7 times or until you see you are now a developer. Then go back to additional settings, go to developer options, turn on OEM unlock and USB debugging. Now backup any data that you have on your phone and copy it to your PC and power off your device. Then press volume down plus power button to boot your phone into the fastboot mode. Now go to that rn3 folder that we extracted, open up this boot into EDL folder and double click on the EDL batch file. Now your phone will go into the EDL mode from which you can flash any Xiaomi ROM. Now just go to your start menu, launch the MI flash program, click on browse. Now select this Kenzo images folder that you will find inside the rn3 root folder. So select the images folder and click on OK. Now go to advanced settings and browse fastboot script to flash all. So just click on browse and select the flash all file and click on OK. If you're wondering where you can find this flash all file, it's inside that Kenzo folder, and Kenzo folder is inside that rn3 root folder. Now configure the flash programmer, raw XML and patch XML like this. Just click on browse, select that file and click on OK. Once that is done, just click on refresh and click on flash. Now this flashing process will take 5-10 minutes to complete, so please wait. Once the flashing process is done, now we have to hard reboot the phone to fastboot mode. How to do this? Do not disconnect the USB cable, just press volume down plus power button for 10-15 seconds and your phone will boot into the fastboot mode. Now just open up this unlock folder and double click on this unlock file. Once you do that, your phone will automatically reboot. And now your Redmi Note 3's bootloader is unlocked. So once your phone boots up, set up the device like you normally do, and after that just connect your phone to the PC, copy this update super SU zip to the internal storage of your Redmi Note 3. Now power off your device once again, boot your device into the fastboot mode. You know the key combination, right? Volume down plus power button. Now go to that flash TWRP folder, double click on flash TWRP file, and now you have successfully flashed TWRP recovery on your Redmi Note 3. Now look at your phone, it will automatically boot to TWRP. How cool is that? So now we will change the language of TWRP because by default it's in Chinese, and so just tap on this icon and tap on the globe icon and select English. Now go back and tap on install, select that update super SU zip file that we copied earlier, swipe to flash it and then just reboot your phone. That's it, your phone is now successfully rooted. You can flash any ROM now, like I flashed CM13. Let me know in the comments below if you're facing any problems. Subscribe to this channel for simple rooting tutorials. Come on guys, click that like button. I made this rooting Redmi Note 3 so simple for you guys. You don't have to copy commands, you don't have to download files from 10 sources. it's all under one zip file. So thanks a lot for watching this video, share this video as much as you can, and I will see you in the next one.